is pretty.
Now, you can't find no dress here.
You won't find none nowhere.
On my wedding day, I would like, when those doors open, I want everybody's mouth to hit the floor.
What are we looking for?
He wants a ball gown, right?
You know how we do. I'm the queen, okay?
Oh.
I want a crown on my head. I want this big ball gown. I want the gown to be coming for 5 minutes. I want it all. I've been waiting 20 years. I deserve it all.
Monique?
Hi, Monique.
Nice to meet you. I'm Mindy.
Me too.
I'm going to be your bridal consultant today.
Yes, we're so excited.
Hello, Mindy. How are you?
This is my daughter. This is my bestie and cousin, Shauna.
Hi, Shauna.
I'm here.
And this is Paige Carlson.
I love it. I love it.
Paige is here for extra support. She's going to be my hair if I don't like this one with a certain dress.
Okay.
I need options. I have a lot of wigs, maybe 25 girls in my arsenal.
Names for all your wigs?
Yes, she's Tanya right here.
So tell me a little bit about what you are envisioning for your wedding day.
I want to be the queen.
Love it, as you should.
I want, while I'm coming down the aisle, I want somebody to probably step on my dress that's not even in the room yet.
Okay.
I would love to see myself in a big, big, beautiful ball gown and a belt. But I'm open to whatever looks beautiful on me.
Now, you are quite petite, Monique. How tall are you?
I'm 5 feet even.
5 feet? Okay, so we need a ball gown that's not going to swallow
you. That's not
going to,
yes.
We really want extra extravagance.
Okay, so we don't play.
We're here today to find the dress.
Top-tier dress for a top-tier wedding.
For a queen.
Do we have a price point we want to keep in mind?
Around 85.
Okay, well, I'm super excited. Let's do it.
She's coming with me.
Paige is coming with us. All right.
Paige is coming with us.
So how long have you been engaged?
Well, actually, it's a funny story. I got engaged last night.
You got engaged last night?
Yes.
From last night? It hasn't even, like, been 24 hours, I bet.
We were planning a wedding, and I wasn't even engaged yet.
Wow, so you, like, you knew you were getting engaged because,
because
this is too quick turnaround.
After 20 years, you have to make plans for
20 years.
My wedding is going to be at the Valley Mansion in Cockeysville, Maryland. I have everything. I just need my dress today.
All right, ladies, you ready? So quiet.
I mean, she's cute. We like her. We like her.
You gave me some heart palpitations a little bit there. The silence was palpable here.
Do y'all see this train?
Yeah.
You see this waist snatched? And y'all know this waist is nowhere near snatched. So she's birking some miracles right here. I'm loving the color. I'm loving the sparkle of it. I love the corset on it because I wouldn't have to wear any type of extra devices. And I would be comfortable all night.
Yes. I love the detail. Great first choice.
I mean, but guess what, y'all? You know what would really set it off?
Not about. Oh my gosh, not about.
What kind of belt were you thinking?
None. Her in these belts.
The belt.
It's a such thing as doing a little too much, so we gotta just bring it back.
Yeah,
down.
We gotta bring it down bring a notch. And the belt was a no.
A no. Big no. Give us a spin back.
Won't this belt do it? Can she get movement? This is very important. Can I get down? It's after a few cocktails, I won't care if I can dance or not. See, this is about, though.
I mean, she's cute, but I don't feel like we need her.
Can we see the next dress, please? Mine is the belt.
Say something else about the belt. Your mother is gonna come out here. Don't forget I'm your mother.
Can we see the next dress, please?
Thank you. All right, ladies, dress number two.
Oh, you done changed up into Paige?
Paige says she liked this one.
Okay, I really don't.
I don't either.
Wow. I was not expecting that at all.
No, it's really giving me now.
What's wrong with it?
We asked for like, more.
Yeah, I'm not feeling
the, just at the bar and it dropped.
Yeah, it dropped. Yeah, like dropped. The first dress really set the bar high. Yeah, so this one is like, high. What are you doing with that one?
Oh, dang. That just killed my little dream.
She loved it.
You are gorgeous, of course.
Yeah,
but
the dress is just not giving
a dress fitting for a queen, and this is like a princess. Honestly, it's giving very much princess quinceañera and not the royal wedding. So it needs to go.
Bust my dreams down. I was feeling sparkly.
We can't let you walk out of here
like that. No.
No way.
Paige feels very disrespected because of the way they talked to her today. So I'm gonna have to give my girl a few sips of wine tonight so that she can wind down and be okay with the ride home tomorrow because I don't want her to hurt any of my girls, so.
So I think I have a dress in mind. Can I show it to you?
Let's do it.
All right, cool.
Yes, I love it.
Now she's amazing.
Oh, good. Yes. I'm so glad you guys like it.
Love it.
That's what I was looking for.
Yes.
Go ahead, get out that dress.
Are we ready to try this one on?
We are so ready to get into her.
All right.
That little lady. I now don't even like the dress anymore because they smashed it.
That dress.
Oh, no, that dress was a huge no. Huge no.
I don't think you guys are ready for this one. She looks unreal. Take your pedestal, queen.
Now, she is gorgeous.
Oh, my God.
Yes. She is gorgeous.
You look so beautiful.
Am I a queen status?
You are a queen. This is the moment that I've been waiting for. Just seeing her up there looking so beautiful and just glowing just made me feel so warm inside, you know?
Oh. Like, you look so gorgeous. I'm not gonna cry, though, but...
Oh, I don't wanna mess up your makeup.
Too late.
I'm not the guy to do my makeup, but... Yeah. You look like a queen, yes.
Now, this, this, yes.
This is giving your life.
Yes.
The queen has arrived.
Yes.
The queen is here. She looks so pretty.
Oh, we have a tissue.
Just seeing my parents, you know, finally after 20 years, you know, making it official is just so special to me. We've always been a family, and for it to be complete is just like real, and we're all gonna be complete now. You deserve this dress. You really do.
Yes,
you look
beautiful.
Amazing.
Yes.
You deserve this.
Just imagine walking down the aisle in this.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. This is your moment, okay? You look so beautiful. Close some eyes.
You ready?
Open your eyes.
Oh, wow.
I think we did a good job.
Hell of a joke.
Yes.
I love it. I love the fact that it just lights me up. I never thought that I would have that moment because I just try to hide everything and try to be so strong, but I couldn't hide it. It took me down.
So, Monique, can I ask you the question?
Yes.
Monique!
Yes!
Are you saying yes to the dress?
I'm somebody's fiance, guys. I'ma be a wife.